His new track Loca is wowing the fans, and pop star Yo Yo Honey Singh is already all set to come up with his next song titled Moscow Suka. The upcoming number featuring Neha Kakkar will be a mix of Punjabi and Russian language. Moscow Suka coming on April 12th, you gonna love it, he wrote. Earlier on Wednesday afternoon, Honey Singh shared that he is coming up with a new bilingual song and asked fans to guess which international language he used in the track. The song I am dropping is going to be a Punjabi and international collaboration coming soon, Honey Singh posted. Honey Singh gained instant stardom with hits such as Main Sharabi, Angrezi Beat and Lungi Dance. He was missing from the limelight around 2016 and 17, but he made a stunning comeback with the hits Dil Chori and Chote Chote Peg in the film Sono Ke Titu Ke Sweetie. His latest number Loca has garnered over 84 million views on YouTube at the last count. INS Report.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.